I think the first time ever sitting in front of people was grade 7 or 8.
My favorite memory is when me and Cassie, we got really, really bored one recess and we decided to sing all the songs from Grease and we made it a Broadway musical.
I have a very big fear of failing. So I'm always afraid that I'm going to mess up or screw up or something. I just didn't think I was good enough, I guess. I was always afraid that I would go and sing on stage and stuff and people would have like such high expectations of me. I think part of me wanted to sing on YouTube to try and get over it, but it's also been sort of like I'm singing on YouTube and I'm not really singing for anyone, I'm singing for myself and just putting it there. So it's definitely given me a lot more confidence in that general aspect that I'm not as awful as I think I am.
Let's go. Let's go.
The Free Times Cafe is a cafe in downtown Toronto, down College Street, but there are certain nights that have artist nights, nights where we can sign up for gigs, and it's a completely accepting atmosphere. What do you say about going out and actually singing on stage?
Kind of scary, but I mean, might as well try it.